Hello people, welcome back to more Risen. Yes, let's play some more Risen. And I have not come very far, but I will. And there's some kind of creature up there. Let's not disturb it. Let's explore this house. Yes. And some water. Water. And let's enter. Jern.
Hey, you there. What are you doing here?
The boat I was on sank. I landed on the beach.
So one of the crew survived the storms, eh? We'd heard it was just the Inquisitor. You don't look like you're with the Inquisition.
I was a stowaway.
On an Inquisition ship? You're lucky they didn't catch you and throw you overboard, or worse, turn you into one of them. Someone or something is looking out for you. And I ain't gonna mess with that. But don't stretch your luck. The White Robes catch you here, you'll be in trouble. If you want my advice, then find yourself a good weapon. You won't get far without one. There may be something around here. Have a look. Come back to me when you've found something.
Already got a weapon, but okay. Let's find another one. A key, torches, and some other stuff. Let's grab it. Gold coins. I love looting. Looting and stealing stuff. My favorite pastime. In real life too. A lot of stuff. Rum! Let's grab it. And some arrows, that is good. And bolts for crossbow, lockpick. Small map of the island, yes. And a sword. Take it all. Do we have a map now? Yes. Region map. Well, only got the small part. And let's check the sword. Is it better? 15 damage. 12, it is better. And it looks better, but I'm still in rags with no shoes.
I found this sword.
Good. I hope you know how to use it.
There's a girl came ashore with me. She's in an abandoned house to the south.
South? Must be the old shipwrecker's house. I'll head that way later. If she's there, I'll take her somewhere safe.
What can you tell me about this place?
What do you want to know?
You mentioned a monastery. What happens there?
The last place you want to be. It's where the Inquisition train their recruits. Brainwash them. Stay well away from there.
I see.
Looks like I'm going to be stuck here for a while. Anywhere I can get some food or pick up some gold?
Ha! Not round here at any rate. I just asked for this post so I can watch the storms. Amazing things when they blow past. Strange how they never come inland. A few weeks ago I would have sent you to Harbour Town, but not anymore.
Why not?
It's full of Inquisition. Protecting those ruins and recruiting for the damn White Robe cult at the monastery. I'm with the Don myself. We're the only ones who are still free. Living in a camp in the middle of a swamp. But freedom's freedom. I'd head to the swamp. See if the Don will take you in. Or try your luck in Harbour Town. Just stay away from the monastery.
Excuse me.
So is Harbour Town safe? What are the Inquisition doing there?
Not much at the moment. There are still some of our boys in there. They might help you out. And that white robe lot probably won't bother you too much. I can show you the way, but believe me, you'd be better off at our camp.
All right.
What's the Don got to offer me?
Meat? Beer? A job? He might even train you as a fighter. You got a sword, after all. Most they'll let you have up at the monastery is a staff. Just a big stick. That's not a real weapon.
You can do a lot of stuff with a stick.
All right, show me the way to your camp.
Good man. Follow me.
I will. Let's go, Jan. Well, I guess Jan in Swedish. Jan. Maybe he is Swedish. I see creatures. Monastery.
Look
boys.
To the north. You see the ruins sticking out of the ground?
Yeah, I've seen ones like that before.
Well, the white robes set up a camp there. If you're smart, you won't be seen up there. Otherwise, you'll be snatched up and taken to the monastery. Do you want to be a slave or a free man?
You're really hammering this home, aren't you?
Sorry. You're right. You're your own man. Free to do what you like. Come on. It isn't much further.
Well, I'd rather just be a free man. And a flower. Some more flowers. I'm coming, Jan.
If you follow the path north, you'll come to our camp. And watch out for the hunters. The lazy beggars are always trying to get others to do their work for them.
Thanks for your help.
You've been through enough. You deserve a bit of kindness. I'm sure I'll see you around. Good luck.
Good luck, matey. And thanks for the help. And just head down into the swamp then. And we have creatures. It's a sting rat. Oh no. Kill it. No, don't die. Take a potion. Run away. Damn you. Almost killed. No. In the back. And he starts to eat me. Not very nice. Oh well, I'll do this again, but I will cut out. Hello again, and we are back where we left off, or where I died. I will just try to run away now. Pretty hard. Run into the camp. Good. Here's one of the hunters.
Hey, you. Where do you think you're going?
What business is it of yours?
Hey, I was just messing with you. Gets a bit boring around here. Well, apart from the rotworms. I'd stay on the walkway and not go too far out into the swamp. Believe me, being eaten by those creatures is not the way a man should go. Hang on. I think I've got a map somewhere you can have. Although by the looks of you, you could do with a better weapon.
Where can I get a better weapon?
Depends on what you're after. Some swear by a good blade. Others prefer the heft of an axe. I'm a hunter, so I favour a bow and arrow. I've got a couple of nice specimens here, actually. For the right price, I'm sure I could part with one or two.
I see.
I'm new around here. Got swept in with the tide. What can you tell me about this place?
Ah, I see. Well, then there are a few things you should know. This whole swamp area, from here to the temple in the north, it's run by Don Esteban, our leader. I wouldn't mess with him if I were you. He's got some fighters working for him that'd break your jaw as happy as look at you.
It's nice.
What can you tell me about the temple?
Came up from the ground about the time these storms started. And all these beasts came out of it. Never seen the like before. Indescribable they are. Our fighters soon sorted them out. I doubt there's much still alive in there. Well, apart from the Don. He's moved into the temple now. Don't see him very often. No one really knows what he's doing in there. Me? I say hunt, kill, and don't ask too many questions.
So, what's your boss doing in the temple?
I couldn't say for sure, but he's become very keen on collecting gold at the moment. He's got diggers working these ruins, and he always gives them a share. He's good like that. I think maybe he's planning on trying to take back Harbour Town. Gold commands a lot of power around here. Maybe even more than the Inquisition with their damn cult.
What do you hunt in the swamp?
Less and less. There are only a few beasties. They may look unappetizing, but you'd be surprised what our cook can do. About the only thing left big enough to feed us all is this large worm over to the west. But he's a big fella. I really need help to take him down. Probably a bit of help to keep him down after I've eaten him too.
So, you haven't always been here in the swamp?
Nah, we used to have the whole of Harbour Town until the Inquisition came. All their magic and robes and stuff. They pushed us out here. Between you and me, I think the Don's pride took a bit of a knock. He hasn't been the same since. Most folks hate this place, but I like the fresh air. New things to hunt. Always felt too cooped up in town.
What are rotworms?
They can't really be described. Indescribable they are. They're like giant rotting worms. You can ask Ricardo in the camp.
Sounds nice.
What else can you tell me about the Inquisition?
Same as everyone else, really. Don't get too close to them, or you'll find yourself dragged off to that monastery. They're not right in the head. I think they do something to them up there. I'm keeping well away. I advise you to do the same.
Now we try.
Let's trade.
We get a lot of stuff. Short bow. Let's see. What can I sell? Yes. How much money do we got? Zero. Let's see. Yes. Yeah, I got the money. I need a small bow, I guess. Should be pretty nice. 75, oh man. Let's buy 30. 105. Got a tenner. Let's give mana potions. What more? What more can I sell? Milk, rum, grog, an apple and a carrot. We are 77. Well, need to sell something more. Clams, moss, where's my purse? Yeah, well, we got it. Yes. Thank you! Let's just check one thing here. So I got a purse. Hey, 25 gold coins. Well.
How about I help you hunt this worm?
Oh, that's good of you. Tell you what, if we kill that thing together, I'll give you 30 gold. I hope you're well prepared. Don't want your death on my conscience.
Well, I just have to check one thing here. So if I press 2, I will change weapon, no? No, I will. Excellent.
Put that thing away!
I'm sorry.
That's better.
I'm so sorry. Well, let's try to kill this rotworm.
Come on, let's go kill this rotworm.
That's the spirit. Right, ready your weapon and stay close to me.
I will.
Get in there!
Greed. And there it is. Let's kill it. I'm going to spend all my straight. Yes.
Now it's done.
Got it.
I've killed that worm. You don't need to worry about it.
One less worm is no bad thing. Here, have 30 gold for your trouble. Hey, if you're going to the camp, can you take this raw meat with you? They always need food there. Just give it to Rachel, the cook. I'm going to stay here, see if I can spot my next challenge.
All right. Excellent. Dangerous worm. No, he's dead. And we got a Druid's hemlock here. Let's eat it. Where is it? Where is the maximum life energy plus one? Excellent stuff. Well, let's continue to the camp then. Hopefully, I will not get eaten. And some water. Thank you. I see the camp.
Hey.
Hey.
Any trouble today?
No.
Expecting any?
No.
Must be fun being a guard.
Not really.
What exactly do you guard in a swamp?
Flies. The smell. The dawn.
What is there around here that people need guarding from?
You must have seen them.
Seen what?
Those things.
Things?
The things from the ruins.
There are ruins everywhere.
The ones that came up from the ground. The ground is warped or something.
That's where these things are.
Yeah. They're all over that excavation site in the middle of the swamp.
And?
They make me nervous.
Why?
They're disgusting.
Uh-huh. Who's in charge here?
The Don.